Hello friends, welcome. Today I would just like to help you to calm your mind and get some relaxing, restful sleep. Just get comfortable and take a nice deep breath and let all of your thoughts just drift away. Let them just slowly drift away. Focus on the sound of your breathing. I'm going to be showing you various items, and hopefully they will help you be present and slowly ease into a state of calm and relaxation. So, this is the first item I would like to show you today. And the reason I want to show it to you is because it makes a lovely sound. Just a little jar. I'm gonna put it close to your ear, okay? Going to be tip-tapping the little jar again next to your ears. Very nice, beautifully made little jar. You can put little rings in it, some earrings, just small little trinkets. Pretty little flower with some pink petals and a purple center petal. and a green, dark green stem, and it's on this beautiful brownish marbleized color. And when you turn it upside down, it's that marbleized color. It has a little sticker that says "Made in India." Isn't it a pretty jar? Let's open it. And you can see it's just a nice little jar. It's not too big. It fits in the palm of my hand. You could put little trinkets in it, like earrings or rings. It's very pretty. Now I'm going to show you the next item. I have these two little Burt's Bees products, and they are the Burt's Bees hand salve. It's like a hand cream, and then this lemon butter cuticle cream. Doesn't that sound delicious? And then in the back describes it a little bit. This is crema para cutículas con mantequilla de limón. Pretty sure that's Spanish. There's a couple other languages here that I don't know how to read. This is balsamo para las manos. Hand salve. So, let's go ahead and look inside. I'm going to open this closer to your ears, okay? It's very pretty. I'll show it to you. See? It's like, feels like a lip balm almost. It smells really, really nice. It really absorbs in right away. The moment you put it on, it absorbs right in. It's actually really nice. And it doesn't become oily at all. It just goes right into the skin. I'm gonna apply some, okay, for you. I'm gonna put some. It almost has a therapeutic scent, like some type of herb, almost like lavender, eucalyptus, and mint. So I'm going to take a little bit and I'm going to massage it into your earlobes, okay? Is that okay? Just take a little bit here. And I'm just going to massage it into your earlobes. Okay? So I'm starting on both sides. The bottom of the earlobes. Just massaging it in circular motions on the earlobe. And get a nice little press into the earlobes. I'm gonna earlobes with this cream. So it's not tucking, it's just very gently, very carefully, just massaging it into your earlobes. I'm working my way up your ears, to the top of your ear, and just massaging it. Gently pulling the ears forward and massaging this cream into them. It smells so nice. And just unrolling the top of your ears with my fingers and massaging this nice moisturizing balm. Top of your ears, down the sides, back to the earlobes, giving them a nice little stretch and tug. So relaxing. Back up to the top. It into the back of the ears, just right behind that little section, right behind the ears. Good. Now, doesn't that smell nice? Into my hands. I'm going to just tap on this little jar. It says Burt's Bees. It's small, fits in the palm of my hand. I'm gonna tap on it. Makes a lovely sound. One. This is a lemon butter cuticle cream. Okay, so now let's go ahead and open it. This looks like a little jar of butter. It's yellow. Nice and smooth. Feels almost like a waxy consistency. Not very creamy at all. Wanna take a look? See? Looks like butter. Definitely looks like a butter. Oh, it smells like a lemon bar. It smells like a delicious lemon bar. You wanna take a bite of it almost. Is going to be making some sounds with it next to your ears. move on to the next item. And now this is a new foundation. It's called Maybelline New York Dream Velvet. It is a soft matte hydrating foundation. It's 40 nude. I'm going to go ahead and read it for you. It says, innovation, our first gel whipped foundation, fresh and flawless. Dream Velvet whips a fresh gel into a velvet soft texture. Complexion is perfected and smooth with a soft matte finish, just like velvet. Skin feels fresh with lasting hydration. It has this little seal because it's never been opened. I've never tried this foundation, so I really hope that it's nice. Okay, are we ready for the next item? Next, we have this Maybelline New York Clear Baby Skin Instant Pore Eraser. Pores look reduced, skin looks smoother. Instant Blur Technology. Instant Pore Eraser instantly blurs the look of pores without clogging them. Transparent gel formula smooths on clear, smooths and refines skin's appearance. Use alone or under makeup. Use alone for flawless skin, smoothing onto areas with visible pores, or smooth a thin layer under foundation for a smooth finish. Let's open it. So here it is. It says Baby Skin Instant Pore Eraser. Smooth onto areas with visible pores. bit on my hand here. It's totally clear. Looks like a gel. It goes on nice and smooth. That's very nice. Feels very similar to some high-end primers I have sampled at the stores. I like it. Next, we have another foundation. This is the Maybelline New York Fit Me Matte and Poreless for Normal to Oily Skin. It is in the color Warm Nude. And I hope that it matches my face. I haven't tried it. It looked like it would. It has a little strip here. It looks like almost like a teal. It has a lovely black lid and a nice glass bottle. Oh, it looks nice and brand new. See? It smells nice. Oh, I just did that. It looks nice. Doesn't it? Looks like a nice bottle of foundation. Nice and new and clean. Very excited to try this one. To show you a concealer palette. This is the CoverGirl True Blend Pre-Touching Palette. It's new. And it comes with a yellow, a green, and a purple shade. And it has this lovely little window. So we can look inside and preview the colors. And the back gives us a little bit of information about the concealer palette. It says CoverGirl True Blend Pre-Touching Palette. Color corrects discoloration. Conceals uneven skin tone, blendable creamy coverage. The yellow one evens discoloration. The green reduces redness, and the purple brightens tone. So, let's open it and take a look inside. It has 1, 2, 3 different concealers in this lovely black case. It has a nice yellow one in an oval shape. It's very pretty. And then a nice green one in the center. And lastly, a lavender light purple. You can touch them gently and they don't get on your fingers. I think I will be using a brush of some sort to get the product on the brush and then apply it to the face. Isn't that a lovely palette? a nice size as well. The lovely shades. Very pretty. And this pretty palette is so nice to carry on the go or as part of your regular kit. Let's look at some new Maybelline Matte Superstay Matte Ink. This is brand new. I have been trying to find these in the stores and I've been struggling and I finally found them. This is pretty color. It is called Poet. And there is the color. It's very pretty. It's a matte color. And I like that it comes with this lovely sticker here that keeps the product safe and no one can use it until you decide to purchase it. Then I have this same line called Superstay Matte Ink. And this one is the color Seductress. And it's also sealed. So we break the sticker seal. This is a bit darker color. It's very pretty. I like it very much. They're very nice colors. And I like the containers. They're very pretty as well. The white lids with the words on them. Superstay Matte Ink. These are fun. Okay. Now I have these Burt's Bees Exfoliating Facial Cleansing Towelettes with Peach and Willow Bark, and they are for normal to dry skin. They gently exfoliate, cleanse, and tone in one easy step. So these are really nice to cleanse the skin. They have an exfoliating property and they smell just like peach. So let's go ahead and remove this lipstick. Comes right off with this lovely exfoliating wipe. I love it. I've heard lots of magazines and makeup gurus recommend that you keep a set of these on the side of your bed in case you are too tired to get up and take off your makeup. You just wipe it off with a towelette. Would you like me to wipe your makeup off? Sure, no problem. Let me get a fresh wipe for you. Just wipe your cheeks. Now your chin. Good. And your upper lip. Good. And your nose. It's really good to clean and exfoliate your face, especially the nose and the chin, the forehead. Those areas tend to get clogged a bit, and we want to avoid blackheads, congestion, other cheek. Circular motions, just removing all of your makeup down to your jaw. Good, now on your forehead. Very nice, you have very lovely skin. Good, now down your nose again. Down the bridge of your nose to the sides. Perfect. Alright. Now, I'm going to show you this lovely makeup case. And it's like a vinyl, but it sounds like leather. I mean, it looks like leather. And it has this lovely white stitching all around the top. And it's nice and smooth and taut. Very pretty. And it has this silver close little closure, like it's all used to open. See? Just flaps right up. Open it, and then it has these three little drawers that are also lined in the white stitching with little knobs. See, they all have this lovely white stitching and the little knobs in the center, and the sides just look like this. I continue just tapping on this one for a bit. You want to see what's inside? Let's go ahead and open it. Let's see what we got. Okay, I'm going to just take this out so that I can show you what's inside, okay? Okay, I'm setting it aside for a moment while I show you the beauty products that are inside here. I'm going to go ahead and take this lid off. Now, let's take a look at the contents of the case. We have this beautiful eyeshadow palette. This is quite a nice palette. There are 36 shades, I believe. Let's count them. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 35 and 36. And we have a dual eyeliner with a smoke and a penny. And then we have a dual eyeliner here with the blackout and mink. Then we have these lovely blush colors. We have this brown, which could be a concealer, pardon me, a highlighter of some sort, the contouring color, an orange, like a peachy, rosy red almost, then a shimmery pink, and a shimmery highlight gold. Next, we're going to be looking at this drawer here. And this drawer has a number of concealers. They're all of these are concealers. With a couple of sponge applicators. And these are primers. So let's take a look. We have a green concealer, a yellow, a lavender, a pink, a light, a deep color. And then we have the nude matte eyeshadow primer and the champagne eyeshadow primer. Look at the next little drawer here. Oh, this one has a metallic. Let's take a look. What are these? Okay, let's take a look at this drawer now. Let's take a look. Okay, this little drawer has a matte lip cream, a Color Rush lip gloss, a brow tint in a medium color, and it says it's metallic. Oh, that's beautiful. Now we have this blush brush. It's very soft. Really nice quality. I was not expecting that. Would you like me to brush your face? Okay, I'll brush your face. Just gonna brush down the bridge of your nose. From your forehead, down the bridge of your nose. Brushing your forehead, swiping it to the right side and the other side. I'm going to brush your cheeks a little bit. Your chin. Here it says this is for the crease and this is for the eyeshadow. Very pretty. Oh, these are nice. Oh, that's very pretty. Let's try the other one. This is a lip gloss. Oh, it's nice. It's like a plum lip. my cloth here. Okay. Lastly, let's put this drawer back. And let's see what's in the last drawer here. Ooh, these are... Let's take a look. We have a taupe brow definer, a bronze gel eyeliner, a light pink cream eyeshadow, Glitz Girl glitter top coat. Ooh, that sounds pretty. Glam Rock glitter top coat. Copper bronze creamy eyeshadow. Emerald gel eyeliner. A soft brown brow define. A medium brow defined. A navy gel eyeliner. Amethyst cream eyeshadow. Can't read that one. Let's see. Is put a ring on it top coat, a high maintenance glitter top coat, a gold creamy eyeshadow, a purple eye gel eyeliner, and a deep brown brow definer. So this is a lovely kit. In all, it says the collection includes one eyeshadow palette with 36 shades, one face palette with 5 shades, 6 concealers, 4 glitter top coats, 4 cream eyeshadows, 4 gel eyeliners, 4 brow definers, 2 eyeshadow primers, 2 dual-ended liner pencils, 1 metallic lipstick, 1 brow tint, 1 matte lip cream, 1 color rush lip gloss, 1 dual-ended eyeshadow and crease brush, and 1 blush brush. And this is from Ulta Beauty. It is a 73-piece collection. So, I want to thank you for joining me today. I hope that you have enjoyed this video. I hope that it has helped you to relax and stop thinking about any worries or stressors. Hopefully you're able to just focus on the things that I've shown you and that they've helped you to relax. Good night and sleep well.